Yeah, I was chilling in Nazareth and an angel came to me and I was like, ooh, you're an angel. And it was like, surprise, you're pregnant, which was really weird because I was like a virgin.
Seven seas with my claw. I scratch my head with my claw. I'm not drunk, you know, the party with my claw. I'm getting hungrier and hungrier to win. I feel like sometimes I just go into this, like, blind aggression, and I'm no longer responsible for what my hands do or what comes out of my mouth.
It's about being strong women, and it's people get interested because it's titillating. But in the end, we are becoming something they never imagined.
This is the love I lead.
Boobs are sexy, but not when they're being sucked on. Like, it's gross when your son's sucking on them and they're eight, and your son's 18. And secretly, your son is your sister.
A lady is much more than virgin or whore. If you won't listen to reason, that's what our wrestling is for.
It's a whole new environment here. Watch out.
Every single woman in the whole fucking world is going to be an arm wrestler.